sets the example that none of us are safe in this material world without praying to Krishna. Srila Prabhupada said to Krishna, "O Krishna, you are sitting within my heart. Please don't put me into forgetfulness. Please always remind me to chant and think of you." We may think that Srila Prabhupada doesn't need to pray, actually, and that how could he ever forget Krishna? But he's setting the example that in this material world, there is no such thing as safety. And we should always be praying that whatever happens in our life, we never forget Krishna. We can always remember him, and then we can always chant his name. So in this same mood, we will sing a bhajan by the Acharya Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Gai Gora Madhuswade. It's called Nagara Kirtan Sri Nam. Lord Gaurasundar sings in a very sweet voice, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. This next point that Bhaktivinoda Thakur makes is very important because it reminds us that Madhu Swade.
Thank you. Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Thank you. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Oh,
says that when we chant the holy names, we should be calling out like this is the last time we can please Radha and Krishna. When we say Hare Krishna, we beg that maybe please this is my last breath to call out to Krishna. Krishna.
Thank you. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare.